training of students in oil and gas construction related trade so as to give them an opportunity in the oil and gas sector is set to resume at Kichwamba Technical College. This was revealed by the college principal, Silver Nkwasibwe. According to Nkwasibwe, they will be accepting a minimum of just 20 students. This so as to give each student special training. Take a look.
This is because each student will be catered for individually during the training. Currently, construction of the facilities at the college where the training will be done are underway with the support from the World Bank.
All the workshops will be properly equipped. The trainers, what we call lecturers, the trainers will be trained. Some have been trained, but additional training, more training is still on board.
In July last year, government launched an $8 billion project under Albertine Region Sustainable Development Projects at the institute, with the works expected to take 9 months, facilitated by Sharik Construction Company. This was after the Ministry of Education secured 20 billion shillings to upgrade facilities at Uganda Petroleum Institute Chigumba and Uganda Technical College Kichwamba to provide fast-rate training in oil and gas sector. The facility will offer training in welding and metal fabrication, electronic installation and plumbing for oil and gas sector, a move aimed at benefiting the country.
There are two institutions in this country which are being prepared for oil and gas. That is Uganda Petroleum Institute, Chibumba. That one will be specializing in oil and gas, the maintenance and the like, that what we call downstream.
However, the principal is concerned about the high cost of training, which he believes are too high for the ordinary Ugandans. He says government should come in and help each trainee because they need over 10 million for everyone.
The high cost of training, it's a challenge and it will still remain a challenge. And government may not be able to, even under the government funding, may not be possible that they are going to sponsor as many as they have been sponsoring now, even if we had the capacity, because of the cost. So what we think the solution is for the private sector to come in and support the training.
The Kabarole District Chairperson says the curriculum in the country is mainly theoretical in nature, and as a result, this has in the end created three major challenges of skills, which is mismatch, skills deficit, and skills crisis.
These three put together result to the huge unemployment challenge that we are having today in our country. But thanks to the Ministry of Education and Sports, through the TVET policy that is now bringing up a new program of appropriate skills for development.
The project, like the one at the Institute, he says it is a direct intervention by government of Uganda through the Ministry of Education to transform the education by bringing the appropriate skills that are much needed by the job market and development of the country.
Certainly is a thinking in that direction, that we provide appropriate skills for development.
Story by Jonan Dusingiri for the news in Fort Portal.